Yo guys, what is up? It's II in here. Coming at you with a Blood Veld guide. Can use it on your Iron Man, can use it on your normal game, doesn't matter which one it is really. What I'd recommend is at least say about 50 range or 60 attack with a decent amount of strength. What I'm gonna use is range. But I will go over like what you could use for your Melgad. So if you're 50 range, always use your magic short bow because you can say spot them anyway, and I did use that at first for my range on the Blood Veld. So use like magic short bow with whatever arrows you can get. What I'm going to use is my Void. Let's have a look. Void, and then so this is like the basic what you should really be using. No, I just don't really have much boots, shields and stuff like that. I'm not really going to use my Star Shield for this because it's an anti-range bonus in it. Could always use like snakeskin boots, which I don't have at the minute. I could probably make them, which I probably will do soon. A shield, cover like a prayer book, and a ring, whatever you fancy, slayer ring, whatever, archer's ring if you can afford it, or you've got it on your Iron Man. Make sure you always have your gem, or your slayer helm, whichever one you use. For this, you don't really need much food, so to take some just in case you mess up a bit. So let's get to the spot where you're killing them. With the two places where you can kill them, where you would normally kill them is in the Slayer Tower on like the top second floor, or first floor if you're whatever American. Where I'm going to kill them is in the, if I can kill them there, I don't even know if I can kill them there, but in the gnome. In the Slayer Cave, which is not the known place, and this is how you get there. Starting off at the Grand Exchange, a lot of people know where the Grand Exchange is, so it's a good starting point. So going from the Grand Exchange, you have to do three gnome village in gnome stronghold to get here. So go to the gnome stronghold. And then you run south west. This is where it is on the map. And you can see the little slayer right there. Hopefully I can go in. You might need 8 to combat, I'm not too sure. So it's gonna be a bit of a waste of time if I can't get in. But I think I can get in. Yep, I can. And then so this should be the easiest part really, just save spotting them. So as you can see, save spotting them right there is quite easy. Now, if you're going to melee them, you can, of course, just word the ad, that guy there with a whip, whatever you like, or you can quick flick your prayer, so like just turn it on and off, but a normal person would use like the ad and just go for it with that. Thanks for watching this video. I hope you like it. Like and subscribe. Peace out.